out the corner of my eye, I saw a pretty little thing approaching me. She said, I never seen a man who looks so all alone. Could you use a little company? If you pay the right price, your evening will be nice and you can go and send me on my way. I said, you're such a sweet young thing, why you do this to yourself? She looked at me and this is what she said. Oh, there ain't no rest for the wicked. Money don't grow on trees. I got bills to pay, I got mouths to feed. There ain't nothing in this world for free. I know I can't slow down, I can't hold back, though you know I wish I could. I know there ain't no rest for the wicked until we close our eyes for good.
It's a 10-year reunion today.
Whew.
Not that I care.
I think it'll be fun.
I don't.
No, I didn't even want to be here when I went here. Why would I go?
You know, guys, I really think that we should go, you know? I think that... potential and... to see these people that were beautiful caterpillars when they were here, like, what kind of butterflies have they become?
Nah.
That's disgusting.
Stationery now, and I help out with my kids' costumes at school.
Wow.
Best friend! Best friend!
Wow, Gavin, you look great!
Thank you! Thanks! But growing up and falling apart?
Aww. How have you guys been? What have you been up to?
I've been great. I've been working for BuzzFeed. I'm working on this great new article that tells you the type of carrot you are. I'm a baby carrot.
So I graduated Dartmouth while Gabby was at BuzzFeed. But yeah, Dartmouth is great.
Go Big Green!
Go Big Green!
Tegan! Tegan, stop!
Oh, thank God you told me to stop. I would have kept going for hours, trust me.
Yeah, I know. What are you doing here?
Experimental theater.
But you've been here the whole time? Do you guys think the time capsule's still in the closet that we made at the end of the year?
It should be, yeah. Let's check it out.
Right, so we put the time capsule in here because nobody would ever look in the closet and that we didn't want anybody to find it. So we just gotta figure out where I put it. Let's see.
What is this?
There it is! Right. Alright, everybody gather around.
Alright.
Keegan!
Quit!
Stop.
Wait, I don't remember putting this.
Oh, that's mine.
What?
You spelled your name wrong.
Yeah, that's for
you
To Kill a Mockingbird. That wasn't our Cappy show that year.
Did you just taped a piece of?
No, this is the Cappy. Cappy that I won.
I think that's
the Cappy. Cappy
that is 100% from
Cappy
Joseph.
Award winner, any Oyelea.
It says Oyelay.
Typos get made.
It's written on there.
You made the
typo. You wrote it.
Okay, you know what? I deserve this Cappy in the first place. This was mine to begin with. So.
Do you remember when we thought TCAM was going to be the Cappy show?
All right, class, who's all here? All right, so today is a very exciting announcement of what the Cappy show will be. And now I know there's been a lot of love and hate against what the Cappy show might be, but I have an exciting announcement. It's right here in this envelope. And the Cappy show will be... Where are my glasses? Anyway, the Cappy show will be... Footloose! Yay!
Slotskis.
Ryan, set.
Yes. Yes.
You found it.
My Atticus Finch glasses. They still fit.
Cal, what is it?
Jem and Scout, they're missing.
No, we're not.
We're right here, Calpurnia.
Well, I never. I cannot believe that this is happening.
Hey.
You know what? I will kill you.
Hey.
I will kill your family.
Hey.
I will burn your house to
Alexa, it's Amadi Singh. Does anybody know where Alexa is?
Oh, she's probably in her house.
Wait a minute. How come Andrew never hung out with us?
Andrew!
What?
Andrew, are you okay?
Don't come in, I'm busy!
Andrew, we're coming in, you both
have. Trying to hold back. Oh, it's not what it looks like.
This is a sin!
I'm watching baseball.
Come on, Dill. That's the Yonder Radley house. I heard it's just Boo Radley and Mr. Nathan Radley.
Mr. Nathan Radley.
Okay, I think he's coming. And Boo, I heard he has fangs, and I'm like, he eats the kids, right?
Good afternoon.
You missed it, Dan.
It's too late.
It's like 30 seconds.
I already put down the lemon drops and everything.
But Boo has these really sharp fangs, and some old ladies say he's in their house at nighttime.
Really? That's odd.
Good afternoon!
No, you missed it!
It was ahead of that time!
You know, you're like, literally like 5 minutes late.
Whatever.
What even is that? Is that a cigar?
It's a paper towel rolled up.
And now, the ESPN Sports Center Top 5 Plays of the Week, brought to you by Cheetos. Number 1. Charles Baker Harris from Macomb County. Run, Dill, run.
For William.
Oh, that's cute.
Hey, Severa. We were wondering what scenes you wanted to run.
Oh, hey. Can you guys get Zach Schwartz for me? We're going to run the courtroom scene.
Yeah, of course.
Thank you.
Yeah, so I was saying, William if it's a boy, but I think Elizabeth if it's a girl. Very classy, you know?
It's pretty.
Yeah.
The streets is a jungle. Gotta watch for the koala. Snoopers! All I ever wanted.
It's Embry, but who's that with him?
was to get rid of them ounces.
Oh, it's Daniel.
Oh, hey guys. Hey guys, have you seen Zach Schwartz around?
Nah, boy.
Okay, thanks.
I was talking to the people that I volunteered in the campaign with, and like they were like, hey, Bernie rules, and I was like, are you kidding me, dude? Like Hillary Clinton's like,
hey guys, what's up? Hi.
Hey, Aj.
Son, not gay, but if a dude
guys, I have something really important to tell you guys, but you cannot tell anybody. It does not leave the black box, okay?
Okay.
Okay. So, like, it's actually pretty funny. One time when I was, like, 5, I, like, pooped in the toilet, and I was like... put my hand in the toilet. But then, like, one time... I just had to taste it. I just love Andrew Sharp. Oh my gosh. Like, sometimes when I hear him sing and I just... Guys, I just miss Julian so much. He was so beautifully talented.
It's okay. It's okay.
Why can't everybody just be like Julian Sanchez? Okay. I'm okay, guys. It's okay. It's okay. Let me give you guys a tip. Can I give you a tip? Can I see your hand?
Yeah,
okay.
Yeah.
Let me just give you a tip. So, like, when you're with a girl, like, you really just have to just be, like, super sweet. And, like, you never, ever want to take them for granted. Like, like, some boys are just such pigs. Oh, my God.
Ah!
All right. Well, bye, guys.
Bye, Ange.
Bye, Audrey.
Bye, Misha. Bye, girl.
So, I don't know if you've heard, but I created a theater scheme train diagram. So, here we have our main focal points. The first main focal point of this scheme board is Catherine, but is she busy? Kaylee? And Keegan. I like to call him the conductor of the scheme trains. Over here we have Alexa and Zach, our prom king and queen. Here we have the saviors of our department, the only pure couple, Isaac and Kristen. Here we have the Jewish stud of the department. Here we have the other Jewish stud of the department. And over here we have the new girl.
Guys, that was so good. Okay, guys, ready for Footloose? Come on, guys, let's go.
Wait. What else is in here? The choreography binder? It's empty.
Now I gotta cut loose.
Except for, we got nominated.
Yeah! Miss Pike is bringing someone over.
that's not okay. Like, we worked so hard for this department.
Yeah, like,
someone keeps coming out of another department.
No. I mean, like, everybody's, like, talking about it. Yeah. Like, I think it's, like, a ringer, you know? Like, she's,
she just, like,
bringing it out.
Tried to broadcast it.
Hey, guys. I got cast in Footloose.
Oh, hey, Trent.
Sup, dude? Are you coming to the group thing tonight?
Yeah, the Theater Spark group.
Yeah. Y'all be there.
Hi, everyone. Welcome to the Theater Support Group for those who have lives outside of theater. I play field hockey, I do chorus, and I also manage the basketball team. So when I have time, I like to get involved in theater. And you know, theater is a family, and Ohana means family, and family never gets left behind. So let's go ahead and start by introducing ourselves. Hi, everyone. I'm Sky.
Hi, Sky.
It's really good that we get to know each other, because it's a small world after all.
Hi, guys. My name's Trent.
Hi, Trent.
I came in like 3 days ago, and I don't know, theater's pretty cool.
Hey guys, I'm Jess.
Hi, Jess.
I play basketball, and I'm really happy to be involved in theater.
So like, I just had like something to say. Like, listen, guys. Okay, I'm Track. I'm Cam.
Hi, Cam.
Hi, guys. I'm Joey.
Hi, Joey.
Hey. I do theater because I really like to interact with all you beautiful people and see your talents blossom. Also, I'm the world's oakiest brother.
It means no worries for the rest of your days. It's our problem-free philosophy. Hakuna Matata.
Guys, some of us are trying to do homework. Could you go to another room? And Connor, don't you have math homework or something?
Fine, Mom. Hakuna Matata.
Any?
My precious.
Megan, what are you doing?
Ah, nothing. Just sleeping.
Megan, why isn't there Hamilton on?
I got tickets to see Hamilton in October.
Oh, well, I've already seen Hamilton 7 times with 4 different leads.
Misha, you're sitting in my seat.
Gina, so the next bit is 3 steps back, do, 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 out to the side, okay? Then, do, 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 point front, do. Hit your hip, do, 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 push forward. Turn around and rip off your jacket, right, okay.
So, are there counts for those, or?
It's like, just go on the do.
So the do is like a 1 count? So like, do is 1.
It's like, do, 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 ah, ah. So it goes with the music. You'll get it. It goes with the music.
Okay.
Yeah, don't worry about it. Don't worry about it.
Okay.
Okay, we'll just go from the top of that section.
Okay.
Okay.
Thank you.
years at Westbury Theater were awesome. I'm just really glad I got to spend them with you guys. Oh, I gotta go. I gotta pick up my kids at 7:30. I love you all. Bye, best friends.
Bye, best friends.
Best friends. Growing up and growing apart. Falling apart, actually.
Bye, Morgan.
Now, guys, I gotta go. I gotta figure out what Disney Princess Pet's first love I am.
Okay.
Bye, Gabby.
Bye, Gabby.
Yeah.
Well, I'm gonna go polish my Dartmouth diploma. Bye!
Big Green!
Go Big Green!
Woo! I have to go dust my mac and cheese container collection.
All right, Keegan.
So.
Alexa.
Wasn't it a great year?
Yeah.
Bye, guys! It was so nice seeing you in 10 years!
Are Zach and Alexa still whispering? They used to do that all the time in high school. What was it about, anyways?
Bye, guys! Do you still have it?
Yeah, I do.
We conspired over it all year, whispering. We thought we were just playfully bantering. But we did.
Yeah, we did.
Prom King and Queen.
James.
Well, I guess it's time. One last time.
For the last time, no.
Gonna leave these for the next teacher. Ooh.